Hey there, we are at the Solve for India event Hyderabad and it has just got concluded. And right now I have Rohit with me. Rohit works with the Google Cloud team. Hey Rohit, how are you?
I'm good, how are you today?
I'm good as well. So Rohit, in your experience of working with the cloud team, what do you think is the product that is being used the most by the developers in India?
Surprisingly, the most used product for us is the first product that we launched, which is Google App Engine. Google App Engine is a application platform where you can run your application, let Google worry about the infrastructure, and our developers can just focus on the code.
Recently, we did some announcement about Java, then Python, and the Go language. Can you just elaborate for the viewers?
Sure, we just addressed one of the most asked feature requests, which is we added Java 8 support. Along with that, just a few months ago, we added Python 3 support and Go 1.8 support also.
Let's say I don't know Java, Python, or Go, so can I still learn or can I still start using Google App Engine?
Definitely, you can still do that. So you can bring any runtime, any language code that you want to run, package it in a Docker container and run it on Google App Engine. And not just that, you get all the features of Google App Engine like logging, real-time debugging available with this.
So it's like if I start, I am pretty sure that the document will help me succeed in whatever I'm doing.
Definitely, and not just that, we've also got training scheduled. So you can go and watch and attend live trainings. And also if you want to watch and learn at your own pace, we've launched product trainings on Coursera.org, as well as you can get certified with our two latest certifications, which is the Cloud Architect and Data Engineer.
Interesting. Can you tell which are the trainings available?
We've got multiple tracks. We've got tracks for system operations. We've got tracks for architects. We've got tracks for data engineers. And we've even got tracks for people who know other clouds.
For people who are coming for the first time on Google Cloud, so are there any free credits that they can use if they want to test it out?
Definitely. If you're a new user and you just want to get started, we've got $300 for you and services available throughout the year.
All the links that you mentioned about the certificates, about the documentation, will be in the description section below. And if you have any questions, please put them there. I'll try to make sure that Rohit answers them. Thanks, Rohit.
Thank you.